One thing that you have to realize is, no matter how good you are to people, there will always be someone who is not happy with you. So, do not do good to impress others. Instead, do it to impress yourself. And then you will never regret of being a good person. Namo Buddhaya.